No. I did wonder on my way here. Well, if you were luring me into an ambush.
Where's the fun in that? Some bandit sprawl would never have done for our arena. But this, much better. There's a sense of drama. So, what do you say? How about we try to kill each other?
Wait. You brought me out here to ask if I want to fight you?
To the death. We'll savor it, because we only get this one time.
Actually, I don't know what else I expected. I'm, flattered that you think of me this way, but I don't want to kill you.
Don't be hasty. When it's life against death, hunter against hunter, I know it'll come to you.
Is that really what you want, Nil? You know, I don't think you have a death wish. What you have might be worse, but I see there might be a need for you in this world.
I don't understand.
I won't fight you. That's my decision. You can respect it, or try to shoot me in the back as I go.
Then it's over. Your last arrow is the cruelest. It's true, I offered you the choice, but my heart is broken.
Take a look at these wares.
Thank you. goods, they're necessities.
Radovin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Taliban.
I never would have expected you to bring down Vietnam. I'm kicking myself for not seeing your potential from the beginning.
I bet those traitors Osiron will just conveniently lose Durval and transport to Mainsville.
Preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
Buy something today?
happened today? Kill our Sun King? Traitors, the whole tribe of them.
There's a man who knows how to enjoy life.
Working hard? Keep it up.